Shocking security vision showing a gang of nine Hells Angels moving in for the kill has been released by police. The gang shot dead the owner of a Pooraka motorbike workshop. As GLX reports, major crime detectives believe the victim was caught in a bikie war crossfire.
Having arrived in two cars, a gang of nine Hells Angels storms a Pooraka workshop, most of them armed, one with a sawn-off shotgun. Seconds later, Jason DSO is shot dead inside his paint and panel workshop.
Out of the nine offenders, we believe that five offenders were carrying firearms.
His killers fleeing as quickly as they had arrived. A cowardly murder, but perhaps not calculated. Police say Mr. DSO was an innocent bystander, caught up in warring between the Hells Angels and the Finks. A motive for his killing, or whether the 33-year-old was actually the gang's target, remains unclear.
Whether they had the intent or whether they were just being reckless, as far as the law is concerned, is not much difference.
Whatever the motive, the security camera vision has police painfully close to making arrests. Although their faces are concealed, one man's hood falls off, revealing a distinctive scar and tattoo. It's believed the men are all either members or associates of the Hells Angels.
We've got information which nominates who they are.
They've all been interviewed by police, but the bikie code of silence is proving a challenge. Major crime detectives releasing the video for the first time today in the hope of further building a case against their suspects. Police have confirmed they believe the murder is linked to the firebombing of a Parafield Gardens home the night before.
Almost 9 months since Mr. DSO was killed, his family has released a statement describing him as a loving husband, son and brother to all, who was soon to become a father. They say while he did some work for members and associates of the Finks, he was by no means a member of the gang.
A $500,000 reward still stands for anyone leading police to an arrest. GLX, 10 News.